Because we're pregnant again. We just got to make sure that we can get this through the sand, honey.
Whoopa.
Okay, this is the test.
Oh, that's it. It's starting to get heavy, babe.
I told you.
Well, I told you. I know, but what am I going to do?
Wait, there goes the umbrella.
Oh, okay, take that.
Wait, and there goes the oh, my God, the chair just broke.
What?
The chair just
broke. Oh, my goodness. Seriously?
So there's a rumor that you can't get pregnant when you're breastfeeding, and I believed it, but there's a big public service announcement. It's not true.
She convinced me that it is true, but no, you get pregnant very easily.
Because we're pregnant again.
I told her we need to use some kind of protection. No, you can't get pregnant by breastfeeding.
It's not common, especially.
It's nature's protection, whatever she said over there.
That's what they say. And also, it's so rare. Like, only 4% of women can get pregnant when nursing. But I did get a period. I don't know if it was a period or if I was spotting, so I was.
Don't need to get into those details.
No, but it's important because when you're nursing, you don't cycle. I took 5 tests. I got the electronic one, the rapid one, the regular one, and they all came back positive.
And right away, I was like, oh my God, I knew it. I had a feeling it's gonna happen. I hate being right.
I hate when you're right. Look, you wanna see Shai go under? Are you a beach baby? Yeah, are you a beach baby? Shai is almost 2, and Asher is 8 months. He is just the happiest, most squishiest baby ever. Shaiky, you want a snack? No, you get one.
Just give him already. At least he's quiet so we can relax and breathe for
relax?
Half a second. I'm relaxed right now for half a minute.
You don't throw sand, Shai. What did I say? Enough. Terrible twos. They're very real. And he is so Alex, it's not even funny.
Show them, Shai.
No, no, Shai. Stop throwing the sand.
Shai, lama ta lo makshiv leima? Shai developed a personality where he's very stubborn. If you tell him to do something, he's not gonna do it unless it's on his terms, not because I told him. That's, yeah.
This with one more. What were we thinking? We weren't. We weren't thinking. Hi, Chunk. Hi, Chabunka. Use your Chabunk. Alex, before he jumps.
Hey. Hey. Oh. Your headbutt is shy.
Right. I know. Alex, he's gonna fall back. Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Are you putting on a show? Oh my God.
Relax, you have this one, that's it. Don't hoo-hoo me. You scared Asher now. Sit there.
We're very tired already. To have one more, we're really gonna be outnumbered. So it's important that we're both on the same page for everything. Alex, are you ready?
I've been ready. Shai's ready too.
Shai's in Shai's chair.
When she called me and they said, Dr. Santos, my pregnancy test was positive. To be honest, I was in shock. Put the light off, we can see better.
You want to hear the heartbeat? Hi, baby.
Baby inside.
Baby.
Hello,
baby.
Baby.
Hello, baby.
It's normal, it's completely normal. How many months from the last baby?
Like he's almost 8 months.
I wonder if you wait at least 1 year.
So what are we gonna do? Is it gonna be okay?
She has a risk. She has the patient that has a risk because she has abdominal cervical clash placement and 2 baby that she delivered before the time. When you have premature baby, you has also risk for for complication, but. I will try to do my best to go at least to go to 37 weeks. Yeah.
That's exactly how I feel.
And take him, so, and I'll.
It's a very small room, and you know, Asher's hungry, Shai's getting tired, Alex is getting mad at me. It was just too much at once.
Yeah, we were ready to get out of there.
All right, we gotta go. I've got the babies, they're screaming.
I want to try to go to the 37 weeks.
We will, we will. All right, Shai, come on. Thanks, Dr. Santos.
Okay, buddy.
I'll see you in a few weeks.
See you.
Oh my God. I wasn't helping with them over there with you? Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Okay, you're delusional. I mean, we're a normal couple. We fight, we argue, we bicker, we snap at each other. You're like ridiculous. The most important is that we have a healthy baby, thank goodness. And we're gonna have to get through this. Oh my God.